Should have stayed where the signs I ignored. Can I help you not to hurt?